when of course we were only joking about the curtain. And now he progresses out of the arena in Spanish Walk. Ladies and gentlemen, please thank Scott Ferguson and Gaga Show. She has competed in. She can back out of anything. And now she performs the very noble Spanish Walk. Sparkle in the stallion's eyes when she's in the stable, and you can see why. Isn't she absolutely beautiful? Please, a big round of applause for Gary Lockhart. commenced with a half pass, the horses moving diagonally across the arena to meet on the centre line. rhythm of Popage, we invite you all to join in and please clap along in time with the music. Ladies and gentlemen, that was the Paco de Quattro with Paco de Finandacio, Jody McLaughlin in Barbosa, Rachel O'Neill and Minuet, and Gary McLeod riding escort. Casablanca is the baby of the equine team here, and you're watching him practice the Spanish walk at the moment. And he gives a bow to all the gentlemen. A curtsy to the ladies. And to the fans of the arena, again a bow to the gentlemen. And for those of you who are not quite sure, a curtsy on the other leg. Oh, he stands on his head. He's very cheeky and shows you his best profile. He really does enjoy standing on his head. And though you're not going to miss out, a best profile again. Well, our horses here at El Caballo Blanco really are very well managed. But not only are they well managed, they're also highly intelligent. In fact, Gary was telling you just before the show that when he's not performing, Casablanca attends school. What do you reckon, school kids? Is that good? If you like mathematics, then this is a horse for you because he majors in maths. And I find this a little hard to believe, so Gary said we could do a demonstration of his skills for you here today. Is that okay, Gary? Terrific. Let's try something simple to begin with. Casablanca, can you tell me what 4 plus 3 makes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, well done. Is he right? I think that was too easy, so I'm going to ask him something a bit harder. Casablanca, if after the show I were to give you 10 carrots, but you could only manage to eat 5 of them, how many would that leave? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, excellent. I mentioned he is the baby of the team. Yes, he's taking a bow. And I wonder if he knows how old he is, Gary. He does. Maybe you could show our audience on your fingers and we'll see if he knows. I can see 5 fingers and 3 more fingers and just a little bit. Riding side saddles. Well, you don't see that very often today, do you? But it was believed to be immensely popular in the times of Queen Victoria, when it was considered most inelegant for a woman to be seen riding astride. And welcome Bobby and Jody to the arena. And from Greg, a hippodrome. Look at that valley. A demonstration of PR from Casablanca in between the pillars. And now please welcome Scott Ferguson and Esperanto to the arena. Esperanto will be performing the hind leg walk. And in this movement, he will raise himself on his hind legs and take several steps while supporting his considerable body weight in the air. It's a very difficult movement to perform and very tiring and can't be repeated very often. So if you wish to take a photograph, here it is, the hind leg walk. And an avard from Casablanca in between the pillars. And another hind leg walk from Esperanto. Casablanca salutes you all. And Vanessa has come out to join Greg in his act, and they will have something very special for you. There it is, a double hippodrome. Look at that balance from Greg and Vanessa. Aren't they sensational? And again, the hind leg walk from Esperanto. Well, it does make him very tired, so I think maybe he should have just a little rest, Bob. And more demonstrations of balance from our trick riders, particularly Greg and Vanessa. And a wonderful avard from Casablanca. Alternatively mounting his horse, there he goes. We thank Cody and Bryony and Sharon. Another avard from Casablanca. Please, as they leave, please thank the world with a big round of applause. Well, Scott, looks like you and Esperanto are in a very favourite position out there in the sun. Just lying back and enjoying it, but we have to go on with the show, so could you please get him to leave now so that we can continue? You all right? Bob, has he got a heartbeat? No heartbeat? Well, quickly do something. A cardiac massage, that should do it. You know, your first aid training. Goodness for that. Oh, he's just sleeping. Well, we have to remove him. I think we're going to have to wake him up somehow. How about all the school children and all the mums and dads and everybody in our audience claps and cheers as loudly as they can to wake up this lady horse? Oh, that's great. Can you do it a bit louder? Come on, a bit louder. But he just doesn't want to get up. What are we going to do? Oh, you've got an idea, Scott? Oh, good. Oh, of course, the kiss of life. Well, we've all read Sleeping Beauty, haven't we? So come on, Scott, you kiss him and we'll get him out of here. No? What do you mean, no? Oh, Esperanto would much prefer a lovely lady to kiss him. Of course he would. Dear, let's find somebody. You know, I can see a lovely lady sitting quite close to the edge of the arena on the terrace, and she's got a big blue umbrella up to shade the sun off herself. There she is. She knows who she is because she's the only one. Please, come into the arena through the gate and help us with this. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause to encourage her.
commissioner. Yes, you have to kiss him on the pink bit. Do you think she can do it? Louder, really encourage her. Wasn't good enough, I'm sorry. It has to be deep and meaningful, long and profound. Come on. Well, look at that. Isn't she wonderful? Please thank her very much on our behalf. And please thank Scott Wilkerson and Casablanca as they leave the arena. In this movement, he will leap into the air and at the height of the leap, kick out violently with both hind legs. This is actually a natural movement that horses used to perform in battle to repel attackers. And we do ask if you're sitting on the rails to move back. Have your cameras ready. It's quite sensational. Walk, trot, and canto. To trot to the strains of Zanzibar's Floral Dance. And he performs a half pass, moving diagonally across the arena with a perfect cross step in the fore and hind legs. Again, you can see that beautiful sweeping action as he moves one step forward and one to the side. massage, that elegant slow motion trot, where for just a split second all 4 feet are off the ground at once. Isn't it beautiful to watch a cockroach just hovering above the ground? This is one of the principal reasons for calling these horses the dancing stallions. A very difficult movement to perform. You can see Hakoso maintaining the rhythm of trot with no forward movement. This movement is pure energy refined to the utmost in power. It was believed to have originated as a warm-up exercise for horses that were traveling on ships whilst approaching battles on land. Segment would be complete without a Strauss waltz, and here Scott and Hakoso move into canter. And a beautiful canter pirouette. And now, moving into a flying change every third stride. Every second stride. And the physical sensation of flying changes on every stride as the Hakoso steps across the arena. about all our beautiful senoritas. Or beauty without vanity. Here, where grace is laced with muscle and strength by gentleness confined. He serves without servility. He has fought without enmity. There is nothing so quick, nothing more patient. Our country's past has been borne on his back. All our history is his industry. We are his heirs. He, our inheritance. Ladies and gentlemen, the horse. Ladies and gentlemen, Rachel O'Neill and Minuet, Scott Ferguson and Garboso.
Thank you.
Centre today, I am very honoured to pass on their appreciation, thanks and love to Scott Ferguson and Gary Lofthouse for their support and dedication throughout the years. On this final day, Scott and Gary, thank you. And in the arena we have Gary and Darcio, Julie and Castellano, Sharon and Formentiero, Alison and Goddo, Greg and Affamado, Bobby with escort, Kirillie and Esperanto, Marilyn and Cordon Bleu, Rachel with Don Ramon, Annette and Ibero, Michelle with Garboso, Joanne and Dorello, Jody with Barquillo, Bryony and Donatello, Cheryl and Busy Star, Vanessa and Bilal, Rachel with Minuet, and Scott and Hikoso. And Goliath. Yeah.